Hey, if we're dating, you're not talking to anyone but me. Your parents? Nope, we're cutting them out. Your imaginary friend? I'm gonna go in there and fucking murder him. You are only gonna communicate with me. Thus, I have to lock you in the basement to make sure that you don't betray me and talk to somebody that's not me.